Hello everyone, today I'm going to do a video on drawing flowers with palette knife. Here are the colors that I will use: white, deep yellow, lemon yellow, rose, yellow ochre, orange, burnt umber, cerulean blue, ultramarine, and mauve pale. First, let's work on the composition of the painting. I will only do a simple sketch. I will use the palette knife to paint the background of the painting. I will paint quickly because acrylic paint dries up really fast. I'll mix white with rose and ultramarine for this corner. Thank you. Then I will use mauve pale. On this corner, I'll mainly use rose, cerulean blue, and ultramarine. Thank you. The next step will be the flower vase. I will use deep yellow, orange, burnt umber, and black. Next, I will paint the background of the leaves. Let's use black, green, and yellow ochre. Now, for this step, I will use the soft paint brush to paint the dark layer and the bright layer of the leaves. Now I will change the color set because the paint layer on the old set has dried up, so it will create a lot of difficulties while drawing flowers. Now I will use the brush to draw the ultramarine flowers. Then I will use the plastic bottles with paint inside to paint the flower branches. Then I will use the palette knife to paint the white flowers. I will paint slowly and in detail, in hope that you will not face difficulties in this step.
Thank you.
Then I will add a few rosy flowers. Now I will paint the flower pistils. First, let's use burnt umber, orange, and lemon yellow.
Thank you.
Now I will paint a few flower pistils using yellow green. So, I have finished the painting. I hope that this video has been useful to you. If you like my videos, please do not forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel and share these videos to your friends. Thank you.